We begin at 10:30 with some breaking news. A 19-year-old received non-life-threatening injuries after a crash at a Seekonk car dealership. Taunton police saying it happened on Taunton Avenue when the driver lost control, hitting an empty building in some parked vehicles. According to witness statements, speed was most likely a factor and charges are likely.